watch over their flock by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord